Welcome students. So last two number it is divisible by 2, 3, 5, 9 and 10. Okay, last two number it is numbers la divisible in this video. See, then the first number is 33. The first number is 33. It is divisible by 2. It is divisible by 2. 2 ka roots that is 0, 2. So last digit number is 0, 2, 4, 6, 8. So the last digit number in this numbers la it is divisible by 2. The whole number always divisible by 2. Okay. Then the last digit number is 3. So last digit number is 3. Here 3. No. Why? Because it's 0, 2, 4, 6, 8. Mandada arukku 3. Illa. So in this number it is not divisible by 2. It is not divisible by 2. 2 kaana rules only 0, 2, 4, 6, 8. So in this number it is not divisible by 2. That is, it is not divisible by 2, sir, wrong. Okay? Then, it's a last digit number, no numbers. In this numbers, they illa. So, in this number, always it is not divisible by 2. Next, you find out this the number 3. So, in this number, 3 are divisible. That is the number 33. It is divisible by 3. So, 3 kana root sum of the digit. Sum of the digit means the number is 33. That the number is 33. So first digit number 3 plus the second digit number also 3. Second digit number also 3. So 3 plus 3 which is equal to 6. 3 plus 3 which is equal to 6. It is divisible by 3? Yes. It is divisible by 3. 1 3 is 3. 2 3 is 6. In 2 time in 3 table it is divisible by 6. 2 times in 3 table 6 is it is divisible by 2 times divisible of in 3 table. Okay. So in this number sum of the digit it is divisible by 3. So this number always divisible by 3. So sum of the digit divisible is na in the number always divisible by 3. Is it? Yes. Is it? Right one. Okay. Then how many times? 11 times in 3 table which is equal to 33. 11 times in 3 table which is equal to 33. Then how many times? 3, 11 times divisible of in 3 table. Okay. 11 into 3 which is equal to 33. So it is divisible by 3. Next you find out this the number 5. 5 kind of rules are last digit 0 or 5. Last digit 0 or 5. So in this number the last digit 3. So 0 or 3 or in this numbers like. Okay. So it is not divisible by 3. It is not divisible by 5. Sorry, it is not divisible by 5. Next, you find out this number 9. 9 kind of roots, 3 and 9 same root. Okay. So, sum of the digit, it is divisible by 9. Sum of the digit already find out. That is the 33, which is equal to sum of the digit number is 6. Okay. 6 divided by 9. So, 9 left. 6 divided by 9. It is not possible. 6 and 9 are it is not possible. Divisible panna mudiyadhu. So in this number always it is not divisible. That is the number is 33. It is not divisible by 9. So that it is not divisible by 9. So the symbol is wrong symbol. Okay. So in this number sum of the digit it is not divisible by 9. Sum of the digit it is not divisible by 9. So divisible agla in this number always it is not divisible by 9. Next you find out this number is 10. 10 is a rule that is a last digit number always 0. Last digit number is 0. So in this number 3. So this is always not divisible. Kandipa in this number 10 agla divisible aha. Then next. So last number 42. Last number 42 is the last digit number always 2. It is divisible by 2. Yes, it is divisible by 2. Then how many times? In 12 times. In 12 times. 2 2s are 4 and 1 2s are 2. That is, 21 times it is divisible by 2 table which is equal to 42. 21 into 2 which is equal to 42. It is divisible by 2. Rules 42. 42, it is divisible by 3. Then how many times? First you consider the one digit number. Okay? First you consider the one digit number. Then 1 3 is 3. Remaining 1. Next you consider the another number 2. Then how many times? 4 3 is 12. Then how many times? In 14 times 3 table, which is equal to 42. So in this number always divisible by 3. Rules apply pannalum it is divisible by, then tables apply pannalum it is divisible by 3. Next you find out this 5. 5 kana rules last digit 0 or 5. 0 or 5. So it is divisible by 5? No. Why? Because the last digit number is 2. So 5 kana rule last digit 0 or 5. 2 vali se edha one irukum. So in this number it is not divisible by 5. Next you find out this number 9. 9, the same rule, sum of the digit. Sum of the digit 42. Sum of the digit number is 42, which is equal to the sum of the digit 6. It is divisible by 9. Sum of the digit 6, it is divisible by 9. No. கண்டிப்பா divisible பண்ண முடியாது. So in this number always not divisible. So wrong. Next 10. 10 கான ரூல் லாஸ்ட் டிஜிட் 0 வா தான் இருக்கும். So in this last digit number 2 only. So it is not divisible by 42. Okay, citizen student say 2, 5 and 10. So in the 3 values kaana rules last digit numbers are find out pandrom. 3 and 9 sum of the digit are find out pandrom. So 2 kaana rules 0 2 4 6 8 are the last digit. It is divisible by 2. In this number always divisible by 2. And 5 last digit 0 or 5. 5 alla divisible aguna last digit number 0 or 5 a irundhuchuna and the number whole number endha numbers are 6 digit 7 digit endha numbers are irundhalum it is divisible by 5. And 10. 10 and the last digit number 0 only. 0 va irundha and the whole numbers 10 alla divisible agum. 3 and 9 same rule, sum of the digit is divisible by 3 or 9, the whole number always divisible by 9. So in this rules follow pannidha and 1 2 3 4 5 6 numbers kaana divisible rule and 3 1 2 3 5 9 10. So in this rules follow panni the whole values ku which number is divisible by appdin pannom. So divisible aanuchuna tick mark note pannom, not divisible na wrong mark note pannom. Okay, thank you students.